We're closer than pages that stick
and
in a book.
My shadow.
We're closer than ripples that play in a brook. Wherever you find him, you'll find me, just look.
I'm getting it ready to film.
Are you going to send it to other people, or are you keeping it?
It's going on YouTube, mate.
Yay! Do I can be famous?
Yes, so you can be famous.
Now it's the wheels.
Yep.
Oh my god. Real deal.
It's the real deal. Right. Hi guys, how you doing?
Good.
As you can see, I'm out again, only in my local park again, trying out the new kit that I've just recently bought. As you can see, I've got my young assistant with me. This is my little man, this is Sawyer. Say hello.
Hello.
How old are you, Sawyer?
Five.
Sawyer's five. He's getting into this whole bushcrafting sort of camping thing. He really wants to come out with me, don't you?
I'm nearly in year one.
Yeah, he's just finished reception, so he's going into year one after the summer holidays.
Yeah.
High five. Come on, man. Right, so today I'm going to be testing out
And we're making mini fires, lot of them.
We're going to be making a few mini fires and hopefully it all goes well. Going to be using a fire piston from PS Cook, I think it is, or KS Cook, something like that. Yeah, them. And also got this from these people, so it should be interesting. All right, let's get all prepared. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
Go!
Go! Right, so we're going to try the fire piston first. This is coming from the PS Cook. It's called a fire piston. Tried it out last night. It works. Love it. So I've already got myself a little bit of charred cloth. I hope you can see it in the hand there. Just a small amount, it will do.
Okay.
See it?
Yeah.
Just that. What we're gonna do, we're just gonna pop it in there. So I'll pull it in there. See it in there? Then I'm gonna put it in like so.
And then you're gonna bang it.
I'm gonna bang it. That's right.
Like a monster.
Yeah. Did you fart?
Yes.
Oh my god. Perfect timing. What can you do, eh? Nope, not that time. Not that time.
I don't have to get some more.
Not that time.
I did see some smoke.
Did you?
Yeah.
Try it, mate. Nope.
What's even happening here?
I don't know, it's a bit hard out here, isn't it?
Yeah.
Right. Love it when it's a proper, like, demonstration, isn't it? Doesn't work this time.
Three, oh, yeah, I can. Two, one.
You're gonna give me a countdown.
5, 4, 3, 2, 1, and zero.
No.
Countdown for nothing.
Not for nothing. Not for nothing. Maybe I just need to get a spark off me, Faye. Nah. Oh god, that is so bad. Oh god, I don't think I want to make fire. The area may explode. Jeez Louise. Yeah. Ha. Yeah, see it?
Yeah, I'm about to blow it.
Right.
Next fire.
No, I'm going to try and make this into fire.
Take 3.
No, get out of the way.
throw it out. Because I have some two army man that's to let me know. I'm Bob. I'm Frederick.
Okay. Hi guys, glad you're still with us. We're having fun, right?
Yeah.
So from this kit that I got from these people, keep on forgetting their names, this stuff apparently you can make shavings from.
And I still have my army here.
You still have the army, they're still looking after us, aren't they?
Yeah.
So we're just going to get some shavings of this stuff. I believe it's going to be like fatwood or something like that. So, got some shavings there. Gonna kind of crush it up a bit. And I think I'm gonna use their fur rod as well. What do you reckon? Should we use a fur rod?
Yeah.
I'm not gonna use my one, gonna use their one. Going to use their tool as well. Let's see how this goes. Oh no. Silly me. To try and concentrate.
Yeah, but from the sound, I'm annoying.
And there we go.
A little baby fire. And I hope it farts.
What, you mean like you?
Yeah.
So the fire rod certainly works. Happy with that. Yeah. Right, could you please put that out for me? What else is in there? What else have we got in there?
Chicken, I think.
No chickens. What is it with your chickens?
Because I like chickens. Because chickens are the
king! Fair enough. Right, here we have some jute, waxed jute string. So, be interesting to see how that goes up actually.
Daddy? Yeah. I done the toy flip. I flipped down there and then it landed on its feet.
Really?
Yeah.
Just quickly do that. I'm not going to go to town on it. It's just for the purposes of the video. Oh, that went up quick.
Oh. That was so quick. I wasn't even looking at till the fire came.
Yeah, it's so quick, wasn't it? Mm-hmm. Wow, was that? Right, so that's another fire we've seen, isn't it? So that's three. Two more.
Yeah. Just a green little tree. Do you think this part of this will work
well
in the bar?
Might do.
Do you think it'll sink? Or do you think it'll float?
You don't want to practice with this one?
Huh?
You don't want to practice? Just going like that.
Wait, I saw you do that fire.
This one?
No, that fire.
Well, am I doing this one?
Yeah.
Says I can light my cigarette. See, as you blow it, it gets bigger.
How do we get it out?
We stamp on it. See, you're giving it oxygen. Fire needs three things. It needs fuel, it needs heat,
it needs smoke.
And it needs oxygen.
And smoke.
No, smoke is a byproduct. Right, you see it's nearly gone out?
Yeah.
You can pick it up now.
It's flying. I'm watching
it's
flying.
See how I've made it come on fire again?
Yeah.
Because I've given it oxygen. Fire needs
oxygen.
And fuel and heat. That's the three, they call it the triangle, you're in the way of the camera. That's the triangle
of fire. I found
it. Triangle
of death.
So what are we doing now, dude?
Collecting some berries.
We are, and what are we going to do with them?
Eat them with our pancakes.
Is that one good enough, or is that still a little bit? But look, there's one just there.
Oh, and it's so cool.
You see this one here?
Yeah.
Right there.
Oh,
and what are you going to do? Where are you going to put it?
In this bag.
In the bag. What have we got in the bag so far? We've got some peaches and we've got some of these. Do you think we've got enough, or should we collect some more?
Collect one more.
I agree. Can never have enough.
I see one more.
You see another one? Oh, that's a good one, that is.
Ow.
Oh, careful, it's got you. You okay?
Yeah. Little scratch.
A little scratch.
Still
yeah, you hold the bag.
Okay.
Daddy sees a couple here.
Are you done collect the berries?
Yeah, I'm gonna collect that one. I'm gonna collect that one. Gonna collect that one. Oh, you got another one?
Yeah.
Can you see it?
Never see.
Oh, very good. And you still got your soldiers, yeah?
Yeah.
Good man. Right, what are we gonna do with these?
Eat them.
How are we gonna eat them?
With our pancakes.
Yeah, we're gonna squish them up and put them in a pancake mix, aren't we?
Yeah.
Right, well, what you got to say to YouTube? Thanks for watching.
Bye.
See you again.
Bye.
Bye. Yeah, as he said, thanks for watching. Hope you've enjoyed. Just a bit of out and about with my boy. A bit of foraging. A bit of fire making. Bit of bubble making with my lips
I
there.
I still have the army.
He still has the army.
I'm still kind of like that.
They're still there. Guys, thank you very much for watching. Have a lovely day. See you again.
Bye now. Big thumbs up.
We're closer than smog when it clings to LA. We're closer than Bobby is to JFK. Not a soul can bust this team in two. We stick together like glue. And when it's a sleeping time,
that's when we rise.
We start to swing,
swing to the sky.
Our clocks don't chime.
What a surprise.
They ring, a ding ding, a happy new year.
And now to repeat what I said at the start,
they'll
need a large crowbar to